That's something you see every day. Whilst fishing.